In the heart of historic Westport sits Kelly's Bar, arguably Kansas City's most notable watering hole.
This place is full of spirits, and not just the kind that comes in a bottle. Some say this tavern is haunted. Few are aware of the rich history that was played out here years before it became a tavern.
This was a bustling outpost at the edge of the frontier west. This building was a general store catering to the wagon trains that rolled along the Santa Fe Trail. Westport was the last safe haven for the settlers headed west. And it was also a stop for travelers of another kind. Legend has it that hundreds of slaves were harbored in the basement and spirited across the border into Kansas by the Underground Railroad and to freedom. Decades later, some say they hear things in this basement. Voices ringing from these rafters. Feet walking this dirt floor. Mounting these creaky old wooden steps. Could these apparitions spring from the slaves or the man who owned this building? Perhaps a cowboy who died in the streets of Old Westport? Or someone who died on the trail? We know someone has returned to this place. Someone unwilling to travel on to the next frontier.